But pop culture has the financial
So it looks like the Wicked Witch of Castle today with the sky like that.
Margin call to a smartphone game called Fat Cats. And yet, there's still no one iconic work.
Where's the castle?
Why not? The Great Depression has the Grapes of Wrath and It's a Wonderful Life. Even the debate about the gold standard from the 1890s found an outlet in culture.
You have to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
Holy shit.
It may be too soon for people to enjoy this crisis because they're still experiencing it to some extent.
How do you enjoy a crisis?